Trade Minister Dan Tehan has revealed his French counterpart is still refusing to meet with him after he touched down in Paris for a series of trade talks. France is seething over Australia's decision to tear up its submarine deal with France in favour of a nuclear sub deal with the US and the UK. Mr Tehan says the invitation he extended to Minister Franck Riester before arriving in Paris still stands.
The French Trade Minister, who I met with last time I was here in France, has declined to meet with me this time, but that invitation remains an open one from Australia's point of view.
Mr Tehan will attend the Organisation for Economic Cooperation and Development and discuss the 12th round of negotiations of the EU-Australia trade agreement. His arrival in France comes off the back of a trip to the UAE and India, where he discussed negotiations for free trade agreements with the two countries.
They are very keen to do a free trade agreement with us, and they're very keen to make sure that we can progress as soon as possible. Now, when I was in India, we also had some real breakthroughs there. Minister Goyal, the Indian Trade Minister, is looking forward to move apace on an India-Australia free trade agreement as well.